Hey guys, Crew of Blonde Wave, I'm Eric.
I'm Shane.
I'm Calvin.
I'm Aaron.
And we are a little bit late, but it is time for mailbag number 10. We're not going to waste any time because even though this looks like a lot, it's like a fourth of what we have.
Yeah.
So, guys, get everything off the table. You know what? You can let one of these guys go first.
All right.
No.
Shane, you can go first.
Yeah.
You. See what he does, people? See what he does?
Thank you.
Hey, wait. What are you doing with that?
That's mine.
Where'd you get that from?
I've had that for years.
You just now pulling it out?
Yep.
It's competition now.
Mm-hmm. Where's your Shane? What's Calvin doing? Where'd
he go?
I have no idea what's happening.
What's going on?
Pay no attention to the man behind him.
Don't break anything.
Under the desk?
Ooh, Calvin!
Whoa!
Why are you back in like that?
You're spoiling the surprise.
You're spoiling the surprise.
All right, what we got?
Man.
Loki!
Oh! More Marvel pops.
Ooh. Hell yeah.
Yes.
He's in his armor.
Give me.
Emma Swan.
Huh. Who's Emma Swan?
From Once Upon a Time.
Oh, I've seen like 3 episodes of that. No, I need to watch more of
it. It's not too bad, actually. Yeah? My wife watches. Pretty damn good.
Well, Sam Witwer just got casted on there.
Really? Well, I don't know
who he's going to play. No, I gotta watch it.
That Rumpelstiltskin, he's a son of a bitch, man.
You know what I learned today on IMDb?
Hey.
Is that
Hermione.
Ooh. Give me. In Spartacus. Andy Whitehall, right?
The guy plays Spartacus.
Yeah.
Andy Whitfield.
It's not Whitfield.
Whitfield, maybe? It might be Whitfield.
It's not Whitehall.
There's no N in it. Anyway, whenever Andy got cancer, wasn't going to be coming back, Stephen Amell was one that might have been played for Spartacus.
Oh, yeah?
Also, Sam Witwer was on
it, too.
That would
have been kind of cool.
I was like, whoa, cool. I didn't know that.
Liam McIntyre did pretty well, though, too.
He did.
But I like
it's
this
Andy
little...
It's Andy Whitfield.
Whitfield, okay. I like this little Hermione, though.
Hermione.
This is cool. Hermione.
I used to call her Hermione.
Crowley.
Hermione.
Hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Made a deal with the devil, says dick will be 10 inches long, right?
Oh, I don't know him.
You don't know him. He's from
Supernatural.
Like, I know that name, but...
Whoa, look!
What?
A nice shirt.
Iron Fist.
Cool.
The Immortal.
It's a big shirt.
I think it's for me and Calvin to wear together.
No.
It's
2X.
It's a 2XL.
Yes. I am Iron Fist.
Don't take out the L. It's a 2XL.
I'm so happy. I'm happy that I am 2XL.
I am 2XL.
Why am I doing here? The next one?
I am 2XL. What's that?
Ooh, Hellblazer.
That's Constantine.
Oh. Ooh.
Constantine graphic novel.
I've been wanting to read this actually for a while. The comics.
And then...
Constantine.
Open that one.
What's that? It looks like another Iron Fist.
Iron Fist.
And lightsabers.
Wait, what is it?
Lightsabers.
What is it? I can't see it.
Luke Cage, Iron Fist, and lightsabers.
Whoa.
Oh no, it's the hand behind him, I think.
Hand of the King?
No.
It's a medium.
Ooh, nice.
Calvin. Oh.
So we got some Iron Fist
Calvin
going on.
Or me.
This is nice.
Aaron wears medium.
It's Daredevil back there.
You guys all wear.
Yeah.
You see that it was Daredevil back there in the back?
It's Daredevil and like.
I'm definitely looking forward to
this. A million of the one guys
it's
that
the,
he shot.
The hand.
Yeah, the hand.
The hand, Daredevil, Iron Fist, and Luke Cage.
The hand is like millions of himself?
I heard so many good things about the show.
Yeah.
The hand is like the.
He appeared. He actually appeared on Arrow this season.
That's the same actor. That's what I heard.
It was awesome.
Who did?
Constantine.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Who? And then he has his own show.
It got canceled,
but there's one season on NBC that we want to watch. We just haven't had the time. But I don't see any notes. All I see is a receipt. So, thank you very much.
I love
the Iron Fist, anticipation for our reactions there.
And we will
get caught up on Daredevil, guys.
And we got Crowley.
Yeah.
Once Upon a Time.
These are so much. Definitely.
Melanie loves Once Upon a Time.
Yeah.
She watches it, too.
Oh, Emma Swan. Yeah, she's the sheriff.
Yeah, she's like the main character, I think, right?
I think so.
Okay, well, thank you, Mr. No Name.
Thank you.
Eric!
Open it.
Sorry, Shay.
Does that bother you like this?
That's not bothering me now. I mean...
Wait!
Does that bother you like a table?
Guys, mm-hmm. Boxception.
It's a box inside of a box.
With
I haven't had my caffeine today.
There's another box. I'm going to go crazy.
It's a box.
Beverage.
There's a box in there.
Ooh. Hey. Oh. It's from Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Spike!
James Marsters.
Yep.
Sure.
Who played Piccolo in Dragon Ball Evolution.
Yeah. And Brainiac in Smallville.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
And he played a pretty good Brainiac, too.
There's a spoiler in there. Huh? On the back.
Where?
On the back. It's Spike and then Vampire Spike.
Well, I didn't know that. He is a vampire. I didn't know there was a regular Spike.
But they'll reveal it later.
Oh, okay. What? This is a gift from... Is that Shane?
Cheyenne, I don't know.
Cheyenne Johnson?
Yeah.
Cheyenne Johnson.
Thank
you. Or Cheyenne. Or Shane.
I'm going to get Shane.
I don't know. It's this. Thank you very much.
This. Thank you.
I've never seen Buffy.
I've seen parts of it, but I need to watch through the whole... It's,
Buffy's
it's on
one
Netflix.
Of the things that paved the path for all the other genre shows.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I know Smallville holds a lot
of course.
Joss Whedon, too.
Yeah, that was his project.
Yeah.
Big surprise.
Oh. How about that, everybody?
Whenever someone
shameless.
Else... Well, what?
What?
The box.
Another box.
Oh, Pez candy.
Pez.
Oh my gosh.
I love Pez.
Oh my gosh. Is it a block? It's a case of Pez candy. It's a
That's a big box.
What do you do, Calvin?
Are there dispensers in there, or is it just Pez?
Oh, it's
it is Vader. Pez. It's Vader.
I feel like we should
R2,
open it.
Chewie.
Oh my gosh.
Yoda.
It's an entire
Chewie.
Another Chewie.
Yoda.
We can open that one. We can open this one.
Yoda.
We can open this one.
There's three Yodas.
Darth Vader.
We can open that one.
Another Vader.
R2.
We can open that one.
Vader.
We can open that one.
R2.
Ah!
I'm trying.
Make more room.
Chewie. That's all.
Okay.
We got three of each.
Three of each.
Well.
So, I have a Vader, an R2, and a Yoda.
I have a Vader, R2, and a Chewie.
I have all four.
Calvin gets one more.
Oh, you can have a...
Let him do
Chewie. You can have a Vader.
Yeah, it's good.
Vader's a good choice.
No note?
No.
What a great gift.
Well, thank you.
Are you sure?
Man, you never know.
A note!
He didn't check the box.
Do not open these, whatever you do.
Not just candy, but... Star Wars candy.
Yes.
That's all it says.
They know us well.
You don't know who it is.
Oh, yeah.
Mine over here.
I love Pez.
Pez are the best.
Safekeeping.
What a great gift.
Yeah.
They're perfect for, reactions, too.
Yeah, you can just... Oh, they're like, whenever somebody says something that you agree with, you can give them a Pez candy. It's like... Ka-dunk. Just silently. Like, you can have your Pez candy, and you can just... Ka-dunk,
I'm
right in front of them.
I don't agree with you. You're not getting my candy.
But it's positive.
It's Mike!
What's that?
It's a TMNT foot soldier.
Holy crap.
Oh, Shane, all your hard work's finally paid off.
Thank you, whoever this is from.
Overt hinting.
We all, not just me, do love us some Ninja Turtles.
We do.
What's Ninja Turtles?
And every time we get Ninja Turtle stuff, you know, we'll add this to all
really
the collectibles of all the rest of the stuff we have.
Really?
Just keep sending more that way we can.
This is from Thomas. No last name. But
just Thomas.
That is just Thomas.
He felt bad for Shane.
Yeah.
Well, we love you, Thomas.
All of us. Believe me, you're the only one.
Wow. Look at all of these.
I didn't know that.
There's all four turtles: Splinter, Shredder, April O'Neil, Bebop, and Rex Study.
Yeah, what?
That's crazy.
That's cool.
Well, thank
Man,
you,
look
Thomas.
At all those on there. You know, it's crazy. We do have this one.
What do you say?
You want a knife?
He doesn't like the cutting noise.
I have a knife.
Good. Good work.
Ooh. Oh!
More Buffy.
Oz from Buffy.
It's Oz.
Oz.
Yeah.
I don't know Buffy as well, but...
I've blown away some pops from one of my favorite shows from back in the day. Three separate packages coming from pronounced Shane Johnson.
Oh, it is Shane.
Yeah.
What's up now, guys?
Well, thank you,
Shane. You said it wasn't Shane.
I said Shane. It's
no,
not
Aaron
Shane.
Said
I'm,
that.
I'm pretty sure Eric said this definitely wasn't Shane.
I think you said Aaron.
Check the tape.
Is that Shane?
I'm going to get Shane. Where everybody knows your name. Next box for Eric.
Well, that's all I'm going to say.
Thank you very much. We appreciate that.
Thank you.
And Shane. Apparently we have another one coming too.
Yeah, heck yeah.
Yeah.
This is Eric's.
Oh, thanks.
Surgery on box.
Be careful.
Geez, surgery. Someone put a Kit Kat.
Remember an episode of Seinfeld, the Pez dispenser?
Yeah. Wait,
it made no sense. What's that? What's that? Ooh. It's wrapped in paper.
It is paper.
Is it heavy?
It's for Eric's kitten.
Ooh. Huh. It's... Oh, Aaron! Oh. It's Coulson's cards! From Avengers!
It's his Captain America cards!
What?
That's pretty cool.
Do they have bloody fingerprints
on them?
Do
they have his blood on them? Check!
Official prop replica.
It's a replica.
Oh, there's blood!
Oh, there is!
Let me see.
Oh.
No.
Ew.
It's Coulson's blood. We can make a clone!
He came back to life.
Spoilers.
You knew.
Spoilers.
Jurassic Park at the Amphibians. Life finds a way.
Put it back in the box.
Well, there's no name, no note.
No nothing.
But whoever it was, awesome idea.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Ooh. Whoa, what?
Complete first season of the sci-fi.
Hey!
Yep.
That's...
Romero.
That's, Detective Lance.
Whoa, shit!
What's Ooh, that?
Oh crap, it's Digimon!
Seasons 1 through 4 collection of Digimon.
Yeah, there's a poster in there!
I'm so excited. That I've only seen all of 1, I think maybe all of 2.
Yeah?
I know they were a competition of Pokemon.
Dude, your kids are gonna love these.
Digimon was a great show in its own right.
I never saw it.
It was really good.
Hey! It's Lance.
Digimon. Digital monsters.
I just said.
I was distracted with a Digimon. Yeah, I was just talking to my kids too about I wanted to start doing a Saturday morning cartoon thing.
Yeah.
Like wake up, have breakfast, watch like some cartoons.
That would be cool.
Because that's not around anymore. You know what I mean?
I know. Holy shit, that's heavy.
Yeah, that's pretty damn cool. There's a poster in there too.
Poster inside.
Hi, blind. Well, you got the comics, then the book, so figured. Should round it out for you. Enjoy your gift from Jess Dion.
Jess?
Hi, blind, for Eric, something very Charizard, every Charizard fan should have.
Oh my god, it's got the death battle, isn't it? That's clever. That's an exceptionally expensive joke.
Yes.
But good job. What was the name?
Hashtag worth.
Jess.
Jess? Well, thank you, Jess, for that. But like we said, Aaron, the kids are probably going to enjoy that the most. I've never seen Digimon, so maybe I'll watch it too.
It's good.
I might enjoy it.
It's good.
Yeah. And then I love Lance. So people said that they didn't love the series, but I love Lance. I love him.
We'll see.
Thank you very much.
You who's good. You know what else is good? Smoking dope. Tell me you're leaving that in.
Yeah, sure. I will.
It's from Big Daddy.
Yeah.
It's happening.
Like, going by the seesaw smoking Jay. You know what I'm talking about?
Have you not seen Big Daddy?
Reaction time.
Have you seen Digimon?
No.
Digimon.
Shane, did you watch Digimon?
Digimon are the champions.
No, that.
How'd you know?
Wait,
how'd you know the song?
Everybody knows it.
Hey. This is the Black Knight from Monty Python and the
Holy
Grail.
Just a flesh wound. Yeah. Just a flesh wound. Does he have all his legs?
Tis much a scratch.
Yeah, he does. I wonder if they come off.
My God, man. Wouldn't that be funny if they came off?
We have the one wizard guy.
And King Arthur.
That's a nice looking pop.
Yeah, we have Tim the Enchanter, so we don't have Sir Bedivere.
Yeah,
hell yeah. French Love taunter. Classic right there.
The French Taunter is funny too. That is by John Cleese.
Yeah. So was the Black Knight.
What is it? I fought in your general direction.
Yeah.
Right?
Something like that.
I am your king.
I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote. Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for king.
This gift is from Adam. Just says, hi, enjoy your gift from Adam.
Adam.
Thank you, Adam.
Shane.
Do you want a knife?
Ninja Turtles.
Hey.
Wait, what?
Hey,
what?
This might be more Adam.
What's that?
The Black Knight Flesh Wound one.
Oh,
this one comes apart. He does come apart. He's got a whole bunch of limbs and stuff.
That's cool.
And Tim the Enchanter.
Okay. Tim the Enchanter. That's the one that we do have a duplicate of now.
Yeah, we have him now. We've had him before.
I want to open this one up, man, because of the little rabbit.
No! That rabbit is dangerous.
Yeah, haven't you ever seen it?
So, okay, so this one just comes apart.
You need a holy hand grenade.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Just a flesh wound.
One to fight and one for a battle.
Count
damage.
To three.
Jesus Christ!
Not to four. Not to two. Unless directly followed by three.
One, two, five. Three, sir.
From Adam, but here's an actual note.
Hi, Blind Way. Keep up the good work. I know Aaron is a Monty Python fan, but if y'all are too, you can help yourselves. You have a lot of fans in Montreal. Enjoy your gift from Adam. Bacon from Twitch chat.
Oh, bacon!
Ah, bacon.
Hell
what
yeah,
is man. It?
It's the other one that always makes me giggle when I see it.
It's like bacon double butt something.
Is it maple bacon?
Double.
Bacon, though? Because he's from Canada.
No.
Hey.
Bacon pancake butt.
No.
I don't know. I don't forget what it is.
A little too far,
something bacon.
Something. Yeah. The other one is Harmless Armless Octopus.
Which, picturing that, an octopus with no arms is just,
it's just
silly. Just, what would it do? Anybody just have a beak down there? Just
yeah, just
hoping it can fly.
Hoping it can fly. Oh shit!
Ooh, Mikey. That's my next kid, Shane.
Okay, a gift from Tad Funderman. Shane kept hinting at TMT stuff. So here is my favorite turtle.
Oh,
love
you.
All the reactions and Q&As on your page. Keep up the great work. And if you already receive this pop, feel free to use it in a giveaway. Tad from IA? Indiana.
Yes.
Right? Is that IN?
That's IN.
IA.
Iowa.
Iowa.
I'll say Iowa, but
no.
Iowa, Indiana.
Tad from Tad Funderman. Thank you, Tad.
You're gonna open it?
Yes. He's gonna have to open it.
What?
He has to.
Don't open it.
He's opening it.
Ninja Turtles, Ninja Turtles.
This is so
take
cool.
Take some ninja and put it in a turtle.
You know what this means? You can't just have one turtle, just like Aaron can't just have three kids.
I love you, Tad.
We're gonna start grabbing these Pokemon, sir. I thought it was gonna hit me in the head. I know what's going on there.
Ooh. What is it?
Some shirt.
What?
Some shirt?
Ooh. Did you see what it was?
I think I
saw what it was.
I didn't see anything. What is it?
I didn't see anything.
Big black dick.
They're all sided.
Oh.
Yes!
Whoa,
what?
Cool.
Don't blink! Oh. Yes. From Doctor Who.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
The,
what?
It's an extra large. Eric, it's yours.
Mm. Put it on.
Don't
put
blink.
It on.
Oh, hi, Blind. Enjoy your gift from...
Guess who?
Michael.
Yep. Yeah. Thank you, Michael.
Thank you, Michael.
You guys can wear extra large.
I could. It's just, I could sleep in it.
I sleep in anything. I sleep in nothing.
I could swim in it.
I used to sleep in nothing, too.
You used to? Your wife made you put your clothes
no,
back on?
I do now.
My wife doesn't like it now.
Poke. No, maybe he doesn't like it. Keep poking her in the back.
Not after we conceived that poor child.
Keep poking her in the back. Ever since my willy-nilly.
Willy-nilly.
Would you willy, Gazan? Oh, he likes it when I call it a Christ on a cracker.
That's quite the note.
That's Ooh. Quite the note! What is this?
Books.
Death Note. No, just kidding.
It's not Death Note.
Death Note. Death Note's supposed to be really good.
Oh,
these are the sequels to the other book, I think, right?
Yeah. We've got the first
Read.
One. This is two and three.
These are supposed to be more friendlier ones because Calvin was afraid of the hentai one.
I thought that was you.
No, it
that was
Calvin.
Aaron.
I rewatched the video.
Check the tape.
I rewatched it. True story.
You can't just say that all the time. Make me do all that work.
Hi, Aaron. These are two more volumes of Yatsuba. Hope you are as entranced by the series as I was. There are 12 so far.
Holy cow.
A new one coming out in May, and it's still going strong in Japan. From Charles in Tampa.
Thank you, Charles in Tampa.
Yeah. For those in the audience who are interested, it is a story of a 5-year-old girl and her father moving to a small town. The girl, Yatsuba, is a bit odd, but finds ways to make mundane activities like shopping and running errands fun.
Hell
like
yeah.
I do.
I used to do that.
I go shopping begrudgingly.
Thank you, Charles.
Thank you.
Charles from Tampa.
Oh, check these out for sure.
Thank you very much. Next box. Shane, next.
Rip it open.
Next box.
Plastic tape, you can't rip.
Oh, I'm glad he opened this one.
That is April O'Neil.
April, my girl. Oh, look at them titties on that thing, dude.
What home is
oh,
it?
Wow, yeah.
Not bad.
I told you.
Okay, titties on the pop. You gotta open it. You gotta open the foot soldier.
All right, the buyer's name is Thomas.
Hey, Thomas again.
Tom. Yep. Tommy. Thank you so much.
All right, Shane's collection is ever growing.
Thank you. Tommy, thank you, God.
thank you, God.
Really?
I want to thank everyone who made this possible.
I don't know why I made me laugh.
I want to thank my parents for birthing me so I could be here for this moment.
All right, who's next? Eric?
Eric.
I'm so happy.
Envelopes. It's going to be envelope time. What's that?
Oh,
hey.
Mario.
Mario Brothers. Wait, is that candy? Is that candy? I think it's candy.
Figure it. Calvin, detect what it is.
It is
coin
candy.
Coin candies.
It is coin candy.
I've seen this at Toys R Us before.
All right. Hi, Blind Wave crew. This is too weird to not send from Charles in Tampa.
Chuck!
Though I'm not sure why, I still feel a need to add the in Tampa part, as I seem to be the only Charles sending things.
From
Tampa. Well. Dot, dot, dot. I like Charles from Tampa.
Charles in Tampa.
You should just change your name to that.
Oh,
Charles, hey, hell yeah.
Just here, put it above my head. It was one of those ones you gotta hit multiple times that have a lot of coins in
there. Shane just made a huge mess on the floor.
Well, it's not that bad.
It's not huge.
I'll eat it later. When you guys leave, I'll All right. I love mailbags, guys. They're fun. Good. I know. That's why I was saving them for later when I was depressed.
You're depressed every day.
That's why I eat cookies every day. What's that? Is that...
It's a collection of comic books.
That's a lot of comics.
It's a 25 comic book collector starter set.
Fantastic.
Whoa, let me see some.
Oh, shit.
Terror Titans, Wolverine First Class.
It's a starter set?
Yeah.
Young X-Men, Ultimate X-Men.
It's all different books?
That is...
Or X-Force, Thor.
Is it all Marvel?
X-Factor, yeah. Wolverine.
That's a fine gesture. This is
Captain
DC.
Captain Britain.
Terror Titans is DC, dog.
Yeah. Oh, Return of the Spot. Ender's Shadow. I don't know that one at all. Ender's Game. I know that one.
Yeah, oh, that has to be from Ender's Game, yeah.
Apes. What the? What?
Apes. What in that? Space.
No, it's the Avengers Apes version.
Nova.
Oh, Nova?
Nova.
X-Men Legends.
From the Nova Corps.
The New Avengers. End Times. That's cool. New X-Mutants. Avengers 1959. I guess that's Nick Fury right there.
Oh,
the Amazing Spider-Man.
Thing.
Secret Warriors. Nick Fury. Agent of Nothing.
It's Sky on there. Give me that!
Anxious. I don't even watch the show and I know who Sky is.
Hulk. The Incredible Hercules. And 1985.
What a fine gesture.
Yeah, the comments on this are Marvel and DC only, all VF, I guess, near mint.
Two near mint.
They're really good. I was about to say pretty, but
I'm
really.
Not sure what VF is. VF is like a near to near mint, so it's like very... It's
very fair.
Yeah,
very fine, like probably.
Yeah, all the spines look good, too. I don't see any chipping. Sweet.
Sweet.
Wow, damn.
A starter kit. I've never heard of a starter kit. Like, did he pick these out, or is this, like, an actual thing?
I think it's an actual thing, because they're not listed individually.
Yeah. It's from a Darren.
Darren?
Yeah, it was sent to Aaron, it says.
Wow.
Darren Spielman?
Wow.
It's mostly Marvel, isn't it?
Yes.
No? Okay.
It looks awesome. Marvel.
There were some DC, but...
Marvel and DC. Yeah, it was mostly Marvel, though.
That's fantastic.
Thank you, Darren.
That's fucking,
thanks, Darren.
That's fucking cool,
Darren,
man.
For Aaron. Open it!
It's from France!
From what?
France.
Oh, they said Fox. Like 20th century?
The original
print of Star
Wars. I know
Wars.
What it is.
Just keep doing what you don't pay
a lot
of money.
That's the original print of Star Wars.
I know what it is, but not specifically.
Hi, Blind Wave. I hope you will enjoy this little gift. I love your channel and all your reactions. Please excuse my very bad English. I'm French. Sophia.
Sophia.
Oh, no. Sophia.
Sophia.
Yeah. Oh, my God, darling.
Our guest. She has good handwriting for not being
right.
A bad English.
Bonjour, Sophia. Je m'appelle Shane.
Right?
Oh, oui, oui.
Shit, Calvin, come on.
Dang.
There's like four layers of paper.
You're peeling an onion.
There's one layer.
This is how I wrap Christmas
presents.
It is like you're
peeling an onion. I'm about to start crying over here.
All right. What did Sophia get us?
Cool. Oh, my gosh.
What is it?
Whoa, holy shit.
I have to show it to you for you to understand how cool it is.
I don't know what it
is.
It's the helmet!
You can wear it on your finger.
On your finger.
You can make him talk.
On your finger. Oh. On your.
Shut up, Aaron.
This is the best
look.
French gift ever.
Well. French gift.
That's a pretty cool helmet.
That's
mirrored
so
fucking
cool.
Trash.
Oh, that's so cool. Thank you, Sophia.
Thank you, Sophia. This is awesome.
It won't fit.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck's happening? Calvin's finally snapped. He's going to kill us all.
He's going to
put on his wiener.
Ooh. Need protection? Here you go.
Give me that. I'm going to do something later.
Just don't be Snapchatting me without your wiener.
Talking to you.
Hello, Shane.
I'm gonna eat every chicken in this room.
Holy shit.
Whoa.
Ooh, what's that?
Okay, it's an anime.
Yep.
Is it the same thing?
Yeah, there's two of them, yeah. Charles Maddox. for Melanie of the Blind Wave Crew.
Oh!
From the Blind Wife Crew. Nice. It's about time something came for you in a mailbag. So I send you one of my favorite anime series, Kanan, whatever. A romantic comedy slash drama based on a dating sim video game from Charles in Tampa.
And because there's two of them, he also has a note that says, For Joy of the Blind Wife Crew. Thank you for sitting in on Mailbag and... thank you for sitting in on Mailbag 8. Here's a token of appreciation for putting up with the nerd nonsense we viewers sent 10. I hope you enjoy the anime series from Charles and Tampa.
Cool. That's cool.
One each for Melanie and Melanie.
We'll watch that for sure. I think she'll enjoy that.
Who sent it?
Charles and Tampa.
Charles that's
and
really Tampa.
Not Charles. Charles and Tampa.
Thank you, Charles and Tampa.
Fine gesture.
Charles in Tampa.
Poetic.
Okay.
Poetic.
Thank you.
It says, I won't spoil it for you.
It says fragile.
Does it? Surely not, for it is a shirt, and they are not fragile.
What does it say?
What? Eric? Read it. What does it say?
Got
mantis shrimp.
Thank you, Michael.
It's an extra large, too.
That's awesome.
It's got to be Michael, right?
It's got to be.
Somebody or someone that appreciates Michael's gifts.
Yeah.
Wow. Got mantis shrimp.
Oh, my gosh. That is extremely specific.
I wear that shirt out in public.
Right?
People are going to be like, what? I'm like, I don't know.
You must like shrimp.
I love me some mantis shrimp.
You know they're the hardest punching animal in the world?
That's I don't know, but that fat guy likes eating them. He has a whole damn shirt about it.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
What'd you say? Mantis shrimp.
Oh my
gosh. What's this?
Pass someone to read, Aaron.
What is it? Hold on. What is it?
Dear Blind Wave, LOL. I was handwriting this when my hands started cramping, so I moved to the computer. I stumbled onto your channel, YouTubing reactions for The Walking Dead. After just one reaction, I fell in love with your channel, and I look forward to waiting for a new one every week along with some other series. I saw your mailbags and wanted to get in on the action, but didn't know what to send because I'm a broke student. Hey, we understand, man. Then once I searched for your address, I knew I had to send you something since you live down the road.
Well, down 77, Interstate 77.
Okay. Oh, so you live up north, huh? That's cool.
These wings are something I made in art class some time ago, but forgot about until I found them in my room while packing for college. I figured they would look good on the wall or in the reactions. Thanks for all the awesomeness and keep up the reactions. And please do some The Walking Dead over the long ass break.
Lillian Gilhart.
Yeah.
P.S. Have you seen the leaked trailer for The Walking Dead with Negan from Fox? Well, we just watched the finale there, yeah. Lillian. We did see Negan, and it's awesome. Oh, thank you cool. for the little arts and crafts. That's awesome.
We really appreciate it.
Now, that's the wings that he has.
The wings on the back of the motorcycle.
On the back of his cut.
Yeah.
Except they're not his face, but that's still really cool.
Yeah but it's,
they're actual angel wings, but you can see it's all cut out and stuff.
I need to get my face and put
it
on.
That's really cool.
James makes his own face wings.
We really appreciate that. All right,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for the note, too.
Thank you.
And she's close, too. She's up 77.
Yeah.
That is awesome. Wow.
There, open that.
All right, what we got?
It's inside of a toilet paper roll.
Ooh, my God.
It could be fragile.
Whoa. It's not.
What is it? Oh hey, Blind Wave, these are Admiral Stars from Battlestar Galactica.
I thought I recognized them.
What?
Yeah.
Bears. Oh. Battlestar Galactica.
Bears beats Battlestar Galactica.
That's cool.
That's pretty damn cool.
Right? They're actually made for uniforms because they're screw-on.
Yeah. Well, thank you for the handwritten note, but you didn't give a name.
Dude.
Thank you,
person. We love names.
We love you.
We love you. Yeah, handwritten note. That's so good.
You're not an admiral.
He's got it. There's a zip strip, by the way.
Zip strip. Doesn't that sound dirty?
A zip strip.
Whoa, holy shit.
Gundam. Any notes?
Ship to Shane Farley.
To Shane Farley.
Yeah, wow. There.
It's a Gundam keychain. He gets a lot of keychains, doesn't he?
Yeah.
What's on your keychain right now?
Punisher
Trunks from, I can't remember who that gift was from, actually.
You can unscrew if you're not careful.
But, and this will, I will add Gundam Epion to it.
You've got one key, and you've got more keychains than you have keys.
Oh, this is so cool. Thank you so much.
More keys than you got doors.
You know, there's a Gundam Epion versus White Tiger Zord.
Death Battle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys should do that.
Appreciate it.
That
thank
out.
You. Thank
We're
you.
We're going to start doing more Death Battles now that the shows are going to be going
Hell
on.
Yeah.
Let me some Tommy Oliver.
Eric.
It's thank a shh. Never mind.
Every
I feel really good. Shit. I feel really good today.
I feel good for you, buddy. Good job.
I know what it is.
Shut up.
Nelson and Murdoch. Attorneys at law?
That's cool.
New York City.
That's pretty cool.
Nelson and Murdoch, avocados at law.
Yeah. What size? It's an extra large, isn't it?
Yeah. All right.
I'll swim in that one. I don't care.
You can't. You're welcome to. Bill to Michael. So I'm assuming this is our good old buddy, Michael.
Thank you, Michael.
Michael.
Thank you, Michael. I love you. Love you.
We all love you.
Yeah. Oh, look in the back. Calvin.
It's an I'm trying, guys.
Say it right.
I'm trying, guys. And a blind wave logo.
Yeah, sweet.
This is to you, Calvin.
Is it?
This is to Calvin Grubb right there.
Yep.
It's a large.
Calvin. You try and get that shirt on.
I'm trying, guys.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Look at how clear
man,
that
Calvin
is.
Calvin gets a lot of personalized shirts.
He does, right? Man.
I say a lot of shit. I guess I give it to you, even though the last one was for you.
What?
It's yours.
Open it, Calvin.
You opened that last one. That's right.
I did. I opened the last one, but it was for you. So I was like, I guess I give it to you.
It's probably going to be a shirt being like, Calvin's my favorite.
Careful, boy.
What is it?
It's a puzzle
of a mantis shrimp.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, it's a mantis shrimp.
I love puzzles, actually.
I do too. I love mantis shrimp.
Dude, we should have a bar and call it puzzles.
It's one of those kitty puzzles where you just pop the pieces out and the edges is all solid.
Yeah.
That is so cool. I have to assume this is from Michael.
It's wonderful Detective Calvin to solve a puzzle. Yep, it has to be Michael.
Yeah.
Michael!
Thank you, whoever did it.
Ooh.
Oh. At least Aaron didn't open it. Wait,
that's a
girl shirt, yeah.
We all got one, so I guess it makes sense that they can.
I don't like Melanie's big ass titties can fit in here, Aaron. So.
We can try.
They can. We can try.
No, Calvin can. I'm trying, guys.
Maybe there's a third D on here, maybe.
There are more than D's.
Did you ever watch these?
No.
Okay.
I just got that. There's a 13.
Well, thank you.
Hell yeah. Thank you.
All right.
Can't freeze, huh?
What is in this little bag?
Like a condom for Aaron.
Huh?
Oh, he's got a big dick.
A little late.
It is a little late.
Ooh, it's supernatural.
What is it?
Oh, hell yeah. It is.
Oh,
ghost?
It is a necklace that has like all the little like pendants and stuff on it.
Salt for demons.
And it has salt that you can put in a circle to ward off demons.
Yep.
But there's the Impala. There's the little pentagram thing that saves them. There's
the revolver.
The revolver. The Winchesters. Or the same occult, right? The Colt?
Yeah,
is that the Colt.
Yeah.
Awesome. So that's for Supernatural. I can't wait until we get Calvin to start watching Supernatural.
Yeah.
Like, it's one of my favorite shows, and I haven't watched it in like 2 years.
Yeah.
You wearing it?
Yeah.
All right. I'll take it off. Like a... Like a Dean outfit today, aren't you?
Kind of, I guess.
Huh.
Sam!
Dragon Ball Z Season 3 Blu-ray.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit!
What?
That's the Frieza Saga.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Is this Dragon Ball Kai or just the regular Z?
Legends never die.
I love everything Dragon Ball, but it's hard to beat the original with the Bruce Falcon Isaac. But this is just amazing.
Oh.
Hi guys, I thought you all might enjoy these and eventually show Calvin the original version. Just a heads up, some of these might arrive separately.
Oh.
Hope you enjoy them, Pete Michael.
Oh, you know what that means?
It means you got it more than one!
More! Ooh, Calvin, you're taking these home and you're gonna watch it.
Oh my gosh.
Saved. Super amazing value edition. It says Calvin Voss Blind Wave.
Yeah.
Oh, Calvin.
There's a note.
I'd go for that one.
Hi, Calvin. It's about time that I sent you something. This is a series that triggered my insane collection of anime and manga. This is a favorite among my friends. It's actually based on a hentai Eroji game.
Ooh.
From Charles in Tampa.
I get you, Charles.
Some titties in here? I'll watch it, shit.
There's some titties
oh,
somewhere.
Oh, hey, it's pointing at the titties. Look at that.
Oh, they're right there.
Which girl would you choose? That was my
go question.
Go
on the titties!
That was my question. Which girl would choose that one? And she does have the titties.
See they're what you've done,
they're
Charles.
Mine, guys.
You see what you've done, Charles?
The one with the titties.
It's Charles in Tampa, not just Charles.
He said his first name, he didn't say his last name.
He didn't say his last name. Be respectful.
I thought I looked at it.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Whoa, shit, dude. I'm the one to watch this.
Show the camera.
It's the Supernatural anime series.
Yeah.
And they actually had the boy, you know,
Sam and
Jensen Eccles and
Jared
Padalecki. But Jared was only able to come back for the beginning and the end.
It's a supernatural gift. Who you guys think it's from?
Kimmy.
Remember Kimberly?
Aaron.
Thank you. Thinking. Hell yeah.
Hi, Blind Wave. I have never watched Supernatural, the anime. However, I may have finished watching by the time you receive this. No idea if it's good or not, but I hope you enjoy it from Kimberly.
I've heard
at Creators of Love.
I've heard good things. Thank you, Kimberly, by the way, again.
Thank you. What? Oh, my God.
Oh.
You gotta look. I'm tired of looking. I just want to press stuff over. I know what that is. Here. It says Blind Wave.
The pop.
What is it?
Oh.
Bumper stickers? Driver picks the music?
Yeah. Oh, that's Supernatural, right?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah. It's a bumper sticker. That's awesome. I need an Impala.
No, I need an Impala. Send us an Impala.
I've got a friend with an Impala.
There's no note, but I'm assuming maybe from Kimberly.
Thank you.
Thank you, whoever sent
it. Quite whoever sent it, thank you very much.
Yeah. That'll look real good in a shield truck.
It's going on mine.
My shield truck has a coating.
Actually, it'll probably go in Calvin's card because he has all the weapons in it anyway.
I mean, that is true.
He opened his trunk, he's already got it, and he can fight a ghost.
Yeah. Well, he's like, what do you mean in my car? And he goes like this, and he's like, I'll hang it up.
He's like, what do you mean?
He's like, pulling shit out of his beard.
He goes in my pocket, there's a knife in there somehow. And he's like, I can't keep this from
behind my ear. He's like,
all right, this is the one that Eric tried to peek on.
I did try to peek on it.
He tried to peek? Look at this fucking hole.
To be fair,
Eric
tried.
It's in a wrap box.
I think
Eric was discreet.
It was ripped open.
Okay.
Yeah.
They probably wonder what
shirts.
Two.
What?
Wait, this is a...
What?
This is a 2XL. It goes to Eric either way.
What? All right, so this one is going to be to you.
What?
Hang on, don't look at it yet.
Okay, I won't look at it.
Don't look at it. Don't look at it yet.
I have to look at it to put my hands on it, Aaron.
Ready? Look.
Reek! Shit!
Oh my god.
Yes.
That's from our Game of Thrones stuff.
Yes! Oh my gosh.
Oh, I love it so much.
It's at the end of our Game of Thrones stuff. We have to wear this next week in Calvin. Reek.
Hi, crew of Blind Wave. Do I really need to explain this from Rakan?
You don't need to explain it. Who?
Not at all.
R-A-K-A-N?
Rakan!
Rakan?
Yes! That's
pretty low.
That is nice.
I can't wear this in public.
Because it's inexplainable.
Shit.
Reek.
Shit. We can only wear these as a pair, Calvin.
Right.
Drinking you.
Whoa.
What?
It's the three-eyed raven.
And
another
mask.
Oh, we have two.
We have two for both our dicks.
That's
I thought about saying that, and then I thought, no.
Hey, crew of Blind Wave, one of the best things about this year already is discovering you guys. I love your reactions, your mailbag videos, everything. Keep up the awesome work from Katie Stubbs.
Thank you, Katie. This is awesome.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Careful, don't break it.
It's pewter. Or not pewter.
It looks like it can break. Careful. Is it heavy? It's probably expensive. Put it back.
No, it's not heavy.
What, Eric?
You can only say it so many times. All right, well, thank you, Katie.
Yes, Katie.
Thank you, Katie.
Thank you.
One of our highlights of our years is getting your presents.
Yes, thank
all your
you.
Presents.
Shane Voss Blind Wave.
Hey, Johnny.
Shane Voss Blind Wave. Hey, what's up?
Hey, come on. Come say hi.
I already got a shirt.
You did get a shirt.
You did get a shirt.
Try it on real quick.
Joy got a shirt. Joy's here.
Come say hi, Joy.
She has to get through our mountain of boxes.
That was perfect.
Hey guys.
Alright, yeah, Joy got a shirt.
Oh,
she's
gosh.
Got the shirt. It's a Daredevil shirt.
It's gonna fit perfect.
You gotta watch Daredevil.
Yeah.
So does Shane. This looks pretty
and
cool.
And anime?
Yeah.
Who sent this to me?
Charles and Tampa.
Charles and Tampa.
Good, yeah. Charles!
You got one, awesome. Melanie got one on that anime.
Go put it on. Come back.
Woo!
Wait a minute. Careful.
Oh shit.
Ooh. There's some titties on that one.
I think,
Joy,
I think all the things you've been talking about, Shane, someone sent you some anime you're going to watch.
Shane has titties.
Was that, oh, it was from me, wasn't it?
Shane.
NYU is a babe in the woods. Lucy is a vicious killer. Well, God damn.
Read the note.
All right. Shane, consider this payback for calling me Chaz, which was my high school nickname, by the way.
I remember that in the comments.
You will suffer at the hands of this most depressing anime ever from Charles and Tampa.
Oh, well.
You guys
think? It looks good.
You look good.
Come over, show us. Shane has the most depressing...
Big ass titties will be poking out of there. Good.
Yeah, this is really small, but it fits.
Yeah, it looks good.
It looks good.
Easy. Shane, this is the most depressing anime from Charles in Tampa. Yeah. Thank you, Charles.
For me.
I mean, it doesn't look like it would be depressing. Does it?
That looks depressing to me.
It don't look depressing to me at all.
It could be misleading.
I'm already happier.
I mean, I'm already happy.
Aaron's three redheads there for you.
Yeah.
At all.
Ah!
I'd be happy.
Who's
turn? What?
You know what?
Well, you like playfully laugh at her and be like, don't fucking do that, Shane.
Well, you blew in my mouth when you did it. You like, in my mouth.
I was trying to blow in your ear. It's supposed to be good. It's supposed to feel good, Calvin.
It doesn't feel good when you blow in my ear or my mouth.
You know who these are for, right? Suspenders? With the TARDIS on them?
Oh,
I'm
yes.
not sure.
I don't know if it's for Shane or not.
I wear suspenders.
Do you?
Yeah.
There's no note.
When I have to.
But Shane has worn suspenders on the channel.
I made fun of Shane's suspenders.
Well, yeah. That is true.
So I doubt they're for me.
Yeah. All right. Joy has to take off.
Yeah. Love you.
Bye, guys. Thanks again, Charles, for the shirt. I love
you. Hey, take the anime with you.
Take what?
The anime with you.
I have it
somewhere. Bye. Love
you.
See you later.
Bye.
That's cool.
Does it say anything?
It doesn't say anything. I don't see any name, no nothing. Doctor Who, TARDIS, Bungaree, suspenders. Shane, would you wear Doctor Who suspenders?
Burgundy.
I'll wear them to work, yeah.
Burgundy suspenders, Eric.
What did he say?
What did I say?
He said Bungerdy.
Oh, sorry. Doctor Who had a lot of weird names. Is that a context?
Hey, what's Bungerdy? Bungerdy suspenders right there.
Bungerdy suspenders.
One size.
To get you guys off the Bungerdy!
This is a one size fits most. One size fits all.
Yeah, we'll try that.
This is one size fits all?
One
don't
size
fit me.
Fits most.
Rip it real good.
I hate it when I get stuck on the end of your finger like that. What is it, Aaron?
I don't know yet.
Tell me.
Hey, Aaron, what is it? What?
He had burgundy suspenders, and here's a burgundy bow tie.
Oh, shit.
I'm glad we opened them right after the other.
Right?
I have all those bags and boxes. How'd we do that?
Burgundy satin men's 2.5-inch bow tie.
Weren't you talking about how you only had one?
Well, I have a few now.
I only got one bow tie. Any more, guys?
I have a few now. This is nice.
What are you doing? That ain't yours.
We can all wear it.
Not all at once. I'm not gonna wear it. That was a cool bungery necktie. Damn, Calvin. Can't account for your caveman antics.
That's the second time you said that.
I'm gonna get hit. What? Keep moving your elbow. I can't try to duck and go over and keep moving.
Keep pointing it at you. We have
Tesla.
Tesla. Yep. We talked about Tesla.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, Nikola Tesla.
Yeah.
And okay. The Prestige.
Yeah, we talked about that too.
So, I don't remember this being said. So, it says, guys, I normally hate being serious, but this is important. In one of your recent vids, Aaron said he liked scotch during a discussion of ethnicity. Yes. Clarification needed. Do you guys drink alcohol? From Michael for science.
Michael.
Yes, I do drink alcohol.
Yeah, we do.
Once in a blue moon.
Yeah.
Blue Moon's actually a beer.
Blue Moon is actually a beer. It's
my favorite.
I like that that old-fashioned what's that root beer stuff?
Not your father's root beer.
Not your father's root beer. I love
that is good shit, too.
It's not your father's, not your grandfather's.
It's not your father's.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. That's my favorite thing to drink, honestly.
His father's at home.
Huh. You like scotch?
My father makes beer.
My Gus makes beer.
I like tequila. I love scotch.
I don't like beer.
I don't like beer either.
I like craft beer.
Rum.
I like a good old fashioned.
Yeah. Rum mixed with stuff is good.
I like mixed drinks and just straight scotch.
Mimosas.
Like,
definitely
not a mixing scotch.
Right, Shane?
What?
I like mimosas.
Yeah.
I had two in that filming job.
I know.
Had. It was so good.
What?
Yeah.
What? You guys went open bar?
It had open bar. They gave me two mimosas.
Yeah, we had this,
what?
We had this chicks there for 45.
How
minutes
did I not hear this?
Like 45 minutes what? Talking to us.
Gave her a hug. He's like, shit, Shane.
I'm back.
Shane's in this second. Mimosas.
Ooh.
Baton Rouge, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
No, not Baton Rouge.
Louisiana. Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Baton Rouge, Los Angeles. The place within a place.
Oh, we got
a city in a city.
Did you?
Whoa.
Just black t-shirts.
Oh, no.
These are pretty damn nice.
What is
they
it?
Have skeletons with swords on them.
Is it the Dance of the Dead? Shirts?
No, I think this is Black Sails.
These? I would fucking wear these underneath my fucking blazer, dude.
Hey, crew, I got a sweet pirate shirt for Calvin. Seems appropriate somehow. And he's got that pirate beard.
Well, shit!
Yarr! I ended up with two. Do what you want with the extra one.
So,
I'll take the small, you keep the medium.
This is the banner of Captain Flint from the show Black Sails.
Hey, oh! I said that.
A prequel set 20 years before the events of Treasure Island, produced by Michael Bay. It's basically Game of Thrones Pirate Edition. In my opinion, some of the most complex writing on television and a criminally underrated program. Give it a look if you're so inclined, but no pressure to react to it. Just enjoy watching it. You guys already do too much for us. Have an awesome day, Jude Miller. So thank you, Jude.
This is awesome.
Hey, Jude.
I've heard that that Black Sails show is awesome.
We me too.
Never had the chance to do it. I don't
Songs
know.
Keep popping my head all this time. All right.
Your beard.
Who opened that one?
Shane.
Yeah, I've got me pirate shirt on.
Oh, hey.
A Wii game.
The Wii game, yeah.
Avatar.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Last Airbender.
The Burning Earth.
I've never played it.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
I actually haven't heard of it.
Nice.
New, Shane.
It was good, and then he's cut it all up.
Right? Smeared it with grease.
Hi, Blind Wave. This is the Book 2 Earth game version of Avatar, and it's an awesome game. One of the greater games made for the Wii. Hope you can play it on your channel. Enjoy from Travis Taylor.
Travis.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Travis.
Thank you, Travis.
Hell
we,
yeah.
Yeah, we haven't played a Wii game.
I think we got the...
we played a Wii game before I came over here.
Did we get the actual
the blog
series
too.
From...
Yes. Was it Travis, though?
I think it was.
I don't remember.
I can't remember.
Yeah, we did get the...
I mean, we will watch that, too, by the way. We're excited. This is awesome. Thank you so much.
Is this like a fighting game?
I
think it's an adventure game.
It looks like it, yeah.
Sweet. Thank you, Travis.
Thank you.
What the...
Envelopeception.
Press firmly to seal.
Damn, this paper's harder to open than that plastic was.
It's awesome paper. It's not actually paper. It's
it's like a plastic.
It's weird. It's actually waterproof too.
Damn.
Hey, Capsule Corp.
Oh shit. That's Bulma's dad company, right?
That's what Trunks has on his jacket.
That's my dad's company. No, just a fan. No, no. Oh.
No.
Oh, man.
No name.
Well, it's a smaller shirt.
It's a medium.
Medium.
Yeah.
Is what it says on here.
All right, another shirt for us to wear for our DBZ reaction videos.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Interesting.
Yeah.
There's one of your rip strips.
Dirty.
Game of Thrones quiz book.
Grain of Thrones.
Grain of Thrones.
We have one of these. But now Calvin can take one home and practice.
Right.
Because we need to do like a Game of Thrones trivia night.
Yeah. Enjoy the gift, guys. I thought this would be a great idea for your little game nights or video. Test your knowledge. How well do you know the Game of Thrones? From Katie.
Thank you, Katie.
Thank you, Katie.
You'll each get one question.
No, okay. I'm going to be wrong.
All right. Shane. Whilst pregnant... What does Daenerys Targaryen eat to prove herself to the Dothraki people?
A heart.
Oh, of what?
A horse.
Yep. All right, Calvin. You might be able to get this. You might not. Who receives Daenerys at the gates of Carth?
The 12?
The 13.
13. That's right.
I don't know how I knew that because
I didn't know. Well, I knew there were 12 because
Zaren Doxos. Yeah.
Yeah, Zaren Doxos killed the other 12. That's right.
Okay, Aaron.
Nah.
What creature with a distinguishing feature does Brandon Stark have a recurring dream about?
Oh, the raven? That three-eyed raven that we
Three-eyed raven, yep. Gave you an easy one.
Yeah.
You're welcome. We're going to do a whole video of that, guys. So if you guys like that, put it down in the comments below. And I'll be way more exciting because I'll actually be prepared.
Yeah.
I'll go after, probably.
Whoa.
Ooh, S.H.I.E.L.D.
Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Inspired by the TV series, S.H.I.E.L.D.
Ooh, hey, Scott, nice. I bet Sky's on the cover of that one, Eric.
No, she's not.
Hi, Blind Wave. Though you would like some S.H.I.E.L.D. stuff to read.
Fleet. I bet Thought.
I know.
Thought, yeah.
Thank you, Fleet.
Thank you, Fleet.
Fleet.
Oh, Fleet. Thank you, Fleet.
Fleetwood Mac.
Hey.
I'm going to read this shit.
Spider-Man's in this.
Mm-hmm.
Lola.
Super cool. Lola. Lola. L-O-L-A, Lola. Lola, la, la, la.
All right.
Aaron.
What?
For once, it was good that you broke out in song. It's to
Isaiah?
Or from Isaiah.
It could be from Isaiah.
It's probably from Isaiah.
From Isaiah.
Rather than being to Isaiah.
Well, he probably did that one thing that we talked about. If you can't send a note, put it
in
the file.
Put it in the address.
I was like, there's no Isaiah here.
Is it for Dummies book?
It's another set of Dragon Balls.
What?
Yep, okay. It's a set of Dragon Balls.
Sweet.
What? We do love these.
Now we have a stunt set.
No, now we have a Namek set.
They're
yeah.
They're too small.
What is... Get smaller.
We'll just make ourselves smaller to match the size of the Dragon Balls.
That's pretty damn cool. Well, then I'm going to assume Isaiah sent this, so thank you, Isaiah.
Well, thank you, Isaiah. Yeah. All right. Yeah, thank you very much.
Betting it's a pop.
It is a pop.
It is from the X-Files. It's Scully.
Oh, oh, Data Scully.
Hey, that's Ghost.
That shit scared the shit out of me.
The X-Files.
Yeah, that shit scared the hell out of me when I was younger.
Really?
Yeah.
High blind, enjoy your gift from Michael.
Michael. Oh, thank you, Michael. You can get Fox Mulder, the cigarette smoking man, and an alien. Spoilers.
Well, it's X-Files. There's gonna be an alien.
I've watched a bunch of X-Files and never saw an alien. Whoa. That's bad.
For Eric. Damn it. You should check the fucking name!
It was fucking open. Now, shut up! You get this.
Good. It's probably that black dodo that Eric keeps wanting.
I haven't got it yet.
Ooh.
It's Calvin.
The original.
Netflix original series.
Oh, Daredevil.
It's Daredevil. What are you
doing? Nothing in there. Just making sure there was no notes in there. Keep that tube, by the way. I want to use that as a mortar tube.
What? We're going to put the coaster back in it.
Ooh.
Careful.
Ooh.
Whoa.
Wow. Look at that.
A proper vinyl poster.
Holy crap,
that's
it is.
That's not paper.
That's a nice-ass poster.
Yeah. Right?
I like that.
That is a really good one.
Hell yeah, damn.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, the smell! We still have to react to, like, 12 of them. We did the first one. We will get to it, fellas.
This is probably a hint.
Ladies.
Probably a hint.
Probably.
That's why this is April 10, because they've already been out.
We got all the shirts. Even Joy has a shirt now. Calvin, when you put the...
Spit on it. But it's folding. Spit on it. Oh, such a smoother fit.
Oh,
too fast.
Oddly satisfying.
Yeah.
Noise.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
what?
Gosh.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh.
Shit. Dragon Ball. This is Dragon
Ball. Season 4.
Here's the...
Season 5.
This is Dragon Ball.
Season 1. Season 3.
This is all of Dragon Ball?
Season 2.
I've never seen Dragon Ball.
Never? Really?
I've like a couple episodes, not the whole thing.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, blind. Enjoy your gift from Pete. Is this Pete Michael?
Yeah.
Hi, guys. I thought this might make for a good series to react to eventually to show Calvin how it all started.
Mm.
Hope you all like them and can't wait for more new content from y'all from Pete Michael. Pete Michael?
Thank you, Pete Michael.
Pete.
Thank you. We have to figure out a way to react to it properly, but yeah.
Dude. That's all the seasons of Dragon Ball.
Dude, thank you so much. 31
episodes on 5 discs. On each one.
Yeah.
30, 31, 30, 31. It's a lot of episodes.
It's a very popular show.
Yeah, that's wild.
I mean, it's the introduction of Krillin.
I haven't seen
Roshi, Piccolo.
Thank you very much.
Goku fights Popo in this.
I'm shocked.
Popo?
Mm-hmm.
I hope he gets his ass kicked.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's awesome.
That's crazy. Hey, this is my name on it.
Calvin's like pissed. He like throws it at
you guys. Like,
I'm not pissed.
He probably only did it so that Aaron. He's like, Aaron can't.
He was like,
he can't deny Eric now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, guys, what? It's a bunch of little wrapped gifts.
Oh.
Okay, check the notes.
Part 1 of 4. Hi, Blind Wave team. Greetings from Germany. Hope the parcel came complete and correctly. Part 2. Thanks, guys, for your good work. I really enjoyed your Game of Thrones and Honest Trailer reactions. I'm excited for season 6. Please watch trailer for 6 with Calvin. We already did that. The North Remembers. We did that one.
Yeah.
Third Gift is one of the best German movies.
Hmm. Well, shit.
I'm just trying to make sure there's nothing. Enjoy the gifts. Best regards from Germany. Karsten Hermann, a.k.a. H3RM1 Hermie. Hope you guys can cook. All right. We're each going to get one.
Oh.
Ah, it's Peter Baelish!
Ah!
Now we have two, Calvin.
Now we have two! We can burn one! Ha ha ha! Oh, it's the badass Sansa Stark!
Yeah, we don't have Sansa. Ooh, they go together.
This might be a cookbook!
A German cookbook?
Ooh, a German cookbook would be good. The German cookbook!
It's
a complete guide to mastering authentic German cooking. Mimi Sheraton.
It's literally a German cookbook.
50th anniversary, too.
That is nice.
It's a very popular German movie. Das Boot.
Das Boot.
Yes. It means the boat.
Okay.
The original uncut miniseries.
Yeah.
Thank you, Hermie.
Yeah, thank you, Hermie.
Oh my gosh.
One thing I
appreciate. It's 5 hours long.
It's a miniseries.
It's a miniseries that they edited into a movie.
You know what's nice is when we have our, you know, we get multicultural gifts.
Oh, absolutely.
Things that are important to people.
Yeah.
Like, you know, from Germany. Yeah. That is, we appreciate that, man.
I love German culture, too. It's so cool.
I've been there once.
Have you? I didn't know that.
Yep. Back in, like, sophomore year or something like that. No, junior year. Yeah. My brother was in military police. He was stationed over there. And we went visiting.
Oh, yeah?
He's a little man.
Oh,
Tyrion?
Tyrion Lannister with the scar.
It's Tyrion.
And he needs his champion.
Oberyn Martell.
I will be your champion.
And a villain.
He's got a couple.
The mountain. my gosh, he's big.
Some dead man. I killed her children, and I raped her.
But I smashed him. Holy shit,
he is big. Take Oberyn out and match him for size. He should be taller. He should be like that. No, he shouldn't be that tall. He's like
this. Good.
He's like this.
Hi, Blind Wave crew. Hope all of these arrive together. If not, you will figure out the theme. And I know I'll get to know justice here. So I will let the gods decide
my fate. So I will let the gods decide my fate.
I demand a trial
by combat.
From William.
Tyrion's looking at face from...
Hi, Blind Wave crew. The work continues. Enjoy your gift. From William.
Thank you.
A little X.
Hi, Blind Wave crew. Unbowed, unbent, unbroken. The words of House Martell.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy your gift. From William.
Thank you, William.
Good theme.
That is a very good theme.
It's funny, all three of those are different heights.
Yeah.
They are. It is funny. Thank you, William.
Thank you, William.
What? You have a different knife?
Is this the same knife?
No, it's a different knife.
Oh. He has two knives. We told you he had multiple weapons. He's probably got more in his car.
The next time he just shoots it, opens it up.
He shoots it.
Dobby. Yeah,
it is Dobby, the house elf.
Hey, someone said about this in the last mailbag.
They said they had sent it when we didn't. Yeah.
Do we remember who sent it?
No.
There's no name on here.
Whoever sent us are Dementor and Snape and Voldemort. No, Snape and Voldemort.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, whoever
you
sent it to
who
us.
You are. We thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I literally have a drawer over here just like popping out with notes now.
Yeah.
Dobby.
You will not harm Harry Potter.
There was no note on that.
What did you do that for?
It was just freaking out.
I turned around. He has his hand here. He just went... I was like, what are you doing? It was popping in the face of my elbow.
Hey, what's this?
Whoa. Ooh! Keep it away from Eric!
No,
I'm good.
Don't break it.
I'm good.
This is specifically Chips Ahoy.
Dude, this is awesome. Holy shit.
Gotham Demon. The
Gotham
Batman.
Gotham Guardian. Batman and Superman. The Last Son of Krypton.
And this one is Superman, but it says False God.
It has an X over
the
X face.
And some horns and stuff. That's
oh my
cool shirt.
Gosh.
Hell yeah. Holy
What's Lord. That one? Oh, you already
Large,
read it.
Yeah, Gotham Demon.
The Batman. Now.
He's the goddamn.
This is an official letter from Wayne Enterprises.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
It says, Dear Blind Wave crew, the original package contained
four
t-shirts, but unfortunately the fourth shirt wasn't available soon enough. It will follow shortly.
Oh.
I decided that I'm going to send you the other three shirts now in the hope that you will get them before the movie hits the theaters.
Aww.
Also, I wanted to thank you for your great work. It is really appreciated. Sincerely, Schultz. Petra Schultz, CEO Assistant, Wayne Enterprises, Gotham City. P.S. I know you like handwritten notes, but I thought this was a cool idea. P.P.S. I hope you like the chocolate too, winky face. PPPS on YouTube. I'm Raina. Greetings from Australia.
Austria. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie.
What's that
dumber
shrimp?
Dumber. That is the worst.
The Gotham Demon.
Well, it's Dumb and Dumber. It's supposed to be us.
Okay.
Australia. He thinks it's Australian.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Thank you, by the way. That is a badass idea. We like handwritten notes, but this is fucking cool.
Thank you, Petra/Raina.
Anyway, sorry we didn't get this package before we did our review and we watched the thing, but thank you very much. It's awesome.
Yeah.
All right.
Wait a minute.
What? What is it? What?
It's something to do with Trunks?
It looks like
a flag?
Jeez.
Holy shit.
I can do this on Flag Day.
Whoa!
Jack off.
Oh my gosh!
That's cool.
Jack off.
That's cool.
Dude, look at that.
Trunks,
cool
as hell. Capsule Corp.
Badass as shit, man.
That is awesome.
Holy moly, Patrolly.
A gift from David Lange. Hi, Blind Wave. Just wanted to say I'm a huge fan of your channel and want to say thank you for all that you do. There should be a shirt in this order, too, but it could end up in a different box. You'll know it when you see it from David L. So that's probably the Capsule Corp shirt, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you.
Well, thank you, David.
That's awesome.
That is amazing.
That is very cool.
Thank you.
Oh, my gosh.
Holy moly.
Almost cut.
You did.
Oh.
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh.
There. Season 9.
You can't look at this,
Season
Calvin.
Season 6. Season 7. Season
Don't look. 2.
Season 8. Season 1. And I'm pretty sure this goes with
yeah.
Season 3.
I don't. Yeah. There's so much stuff over here.
Here was the packing material.
It's all of the notes.
Enjoy your gift from Pete. Hi, guys. I thought you all might enjoy these and eventually show Calvin the original version. Just a heads up, some of these might arrive separately. Hope you enjoy them from Pete Michael.
Pete Michael single-handedly just got us all of Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z.
Oh my gosh.
This is unbelievable, man.
Dude, I haven't seen all of Dragon Ball Z. Should I wait for the DBZ abridged?
I want to.
You can, but, I mean...
Watch up to that point.
We can watch Dragon Ball,
though. It's still going to be funny, you know?
Yeah.
The story's so awesome. The fighting's so awesome.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get over the voice.
I know. I've started with the abridged series
yeah.
with the voices.
You'll guys get used to them real quick. Okay. This is all Pete Michael. Right here.
I can't believe that, man.
Isn't that crazy?
Holy shit. Like, how much is a season? Like,
at least...
Like 20, 30 bucks?
I don't know.
At least 20.
The Blu-rays? At least 20, 30?
Thank you, Pete Michael.
Pete
oh
Michael.
My gosh.
Wow.
We are amazing.
I love people that are at least named Michael. Okay. All right. Thank you very much, Pete Michael.
I can't believe that.
That's crazy.
I just... I can't get over that.
Dude, I could just watch Dragon Ball Z...
For the rest of your life!
Well, no, but...
Well, you
on
can.
Blu-ray without... Like, I could just, without reacting to it, I could just watch the original. Just be like,
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I know what it is!
Hey, just come at me, bro.
Come at me, bro.
I know what it is! Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. I know what it is and you guys don't.
What do you mean you know what it is?
I know what it is.
You don't know what it is.
I was leveling in these 10 seconds.
I have to guess. It's a mantis shrimp!
Oh my god.
It's from Michael.
Be careful.
I assume.
Wow.
That thing's ugly.
It's got special stirrups
it's
and
got,
a saddle up here.
That thing like crawling.
It's got punching gloves on it.
Kind of disgusting.
It kind of crawls like a centipede.
I still think Calvin.
It's like a crawfish.
Calvin's just been sending these to us so that he can be like.
And the little,
my
little arms.
Knowledge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The little arms like they shoot out like that, and it's insane.
Okay. Well, thank
it's
you.
So cool. I love mantis shrimp.
I'm assuming Michael Wright.
Yeah.
It just says, "Come at me, bro."
It's Michael.
Yeah.
Good job, Michael.
We need that, like, just on the table.
We have so much mantis
by
shrimp
the button
stuff.
Every time.
We have so much mantis shrimp stuff.
I love mantis
you'll break
shrimp.
It.
Huh?
You'll break it.
No, I won't. It's polyresin.
Good turn.
Shane's next.
Whew. Oh, mailbag.
We're almost to the end. Then we
yep.
still gotta get this week's. Item.
Great notes.
Fragile.
I'll see any.
Noble collection. Careful.
Fragile?
Ooh. What is this?
It's fragile.
Careful.
It's in a case.
Oh,
it's a wand!
Holy shit!
Oh my gosh!
This document certifies that the enclosed wand is an authentic replica.
Is it from Ollivander? Whose wand is it?
Wow. Could just be like, maybe it's a unique one?
Maybe, I don't know. I don't recognize it.
The two wands are the same.
Well, holy shit, man!
Switch. Doesn't say on this.
Look.
It reminds
it says
me of
replica.
Hermione's.
Yeah, it says replica. Guys, whose wand is this? I'm not sure whose. It doesn't look like Harry's or Voldemort's or the Elder Wand or anything.
It just says Harry Potter wand new. That's all it says. So I don't know.
Okay. Awesome, man.
That's awesome.
Sweet.
Holy shit. Does it say on this box? It's number 643.
That could just be a logo.
963. Yeah, I think that's just like a random.
Engorgio. You
nothing happens.
It's high quality.
I'm gonna,
right?
Yeah, I want to do a phoenix feather inside it.
We can do a Harry Potter something. It's either a phoenix feather, a unicorn hair, or a heart dragon heartstring.
What Tom Riddle's have?
Tom Riddle's has a phoenix hair. Same one from Fox, which is Harry's wand.
It has a nice balance to it.
It does.
Right? It's, I think the actual center is like steel or something, or aluminum.
Yeah. You should break it and see what's inside.
I wasn't.
You're like going like this.
No, I was squeezing it. I wasn't bending it.
I don't like you doing anything.
Put that bat in the box.
I don't like you squeezing anything, Calvin.
In Aaron's experience, he squeezes far too hard.
It's in a proper wand box.
It is.
It's like an Ollivander's wand box.
No note, though?
No. I saw. Who's next?
Eric.
Me.
Eddie.
More manga.
Oh my gosh. That's...
Oh my.
Pass him down.
Munster Museum.
That looks like Melanie a little bit there. Shane, you'd probably like that one a little more.
I'm an ass fan myself.
A little blonde. But yeah.
All right.
Oh, wow.
I guess we're that channel now.
Orcs, werewolves, mermaids, oh my.
Can you guys guess who these are from?
Everyday Life with Monster Girls.
From Charles in Tampa.
Oh, man. He's a happy guy.
All right.
She's a snake woman. Look at that.
Yeah.
I sent three of these so that I can see you each flipping through them at the same time. Looking at the boobs, I do not think I will be disappointed. CIT, Charles in Tampa.
This one's black and white.
All right, Aaron.
What?
Aaron, how could you not find boobs in Love and Hell? Well, you'll have no trouble finding them in Monster Museum from Charles in Tampa. No, Calvin, this isn't hentai. The term is iki. They show boobs and butts, but no sex or genitalia. It's kind of like softcore porn. Manga style. Charles in Tampa.
This one's Ichi. Look.
Ichi.
It's like a titty. It's a fisting. Look, it's a whole hand in between the boobies.
Aaron.
I'm getting any ideas.
It's a whole face.
Charles in Tampa, shirt and lips. It's a whole face. Oh my gosh.
Wow, look at that.
All right, thank you, Charles in Tampa.
I'll probably have to rate this over here. I don't think I can take this home.
Big old boobies.
Where's I need the bathroom real quick.
She ain't got no nipples.
Shane, leave the book.
No, leave it in the bathroom for me later.
leave it out there when you're done.
All right, Aaron, give it up.
But come on.
Big ass titties at home. Share.
Oh my gosh, that hurts me. I love that sound. Do it some more, Aaron. Push it back in. All right. What the hell?
I'm glad we're not on stream. Otherwise, that would be a quote.
What the hell is that packaging?
This is pretty cool.
What?
I like it.
Oh, yeah. Turn it around just so I can't see it.
Whoa.
Oh.
That's pretty cool.
That is nice. Wow.
Damn.
Show the audience.
I want to look at myself.
It's a monochrome Kylo Ren mask and hood.
Yeah.
It's like dot art.
It's from Edwin. So I wonder if he drew this.
Did he draw this? He did the poster.
Edwin sent us the Dragon Ball Z.
Poster. Edwin B.
Sweet. Thank you, Edwin.
Just like me.
All right, I gotta put this somewhere.
Hell yeah, that's really good. Shit. Get it.
Ooh!
Oh. Is it a
Hulkbuster! And it's freaking heavy,
it's
dude.
It's giant.
Coulson would be so excited.
Oh, shit, dude.
He loves Hulk and Hulkbuster.
I want to open that right now.
All right. Hi, Blind Wave. Enjoy your pop. I love all your videos. Keep up the good work. Alex Perez, Mini Swabby, in comments.
Thank you, Alex.
Alex Perez.
That's
a
giant bobblehead.
It's even a bobblehead.
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Look at that. Such detail.
It is a lot of detail for a pop.
Yeah, it is.
Don't break it, Shane. It's not bendable.
I know. I'm just checking its durability.
You're checking its durability.
It's not like he's bending it so hard.
You should have squeezed a fucking wand.
Thank you, Alex Perez.
Whoa. Oh,
I know what it is.
What is it?
That's a nice big mug, too.
Holy shit, that's a soup mug.
That's a fucking Eric mug right there.
That's a hell of a mug, brother.
Hi, Blind Wave. A little something for Aaron. Hope you enjoy your gift from Brayden.
Yep. There's a shooter!
There's a bunch of like little...
That's nice.
Pew, 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 pew.
That's real nice.
Yeah, that's real nice. Let me see it real quick.
I got a Dragon Ball Z one that looks like that.
That's a big one.
Thank you, Brayden. Thank you.
I think I'm a normal sized man.
We're all these tiny fools.
It's a math workout.
What's that?
Sebastian from Black Butler. I'm
assuming
this is
Black
an
Butler. It's an anime. It's on Netflix.
Okay.
It's about a kid whose parents are killed or something like that, and the butler is taking care of the kid. It's kind of like a Batman kind of thing. But
except he's not Batman.
Except he's not Batman.
Who's
and
the butler?
The butler, I think, is like a vampire or something
there's
like
no
that.
No butler in the back.
It's Sebastian.
Is he black?
Okay, I don't see a name or anything on butler. Here, so thank you whoever sent that. That's awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
I've been wanting to get
check
into
out.
That.
I'll have to check out Black Butler.
Yeah,
okay.
The Black Butler.
Is he black?
No, he's Sebastian.
That's what I said.
Son of a bitch, you guys.
Guys, this one's left, I guess I'll open it.
Oh, look at this, guys. Big surprise. Fucking asshole. This is bullshit.
This is bullshit.
Hey, bullshit.
Take it easy, man. Every time, different cause, he still wins.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh shit, what's that?
It's
Doctor Who jacket.
Oh crap, man.
Suit jacket.
Oh, Farscape,
that's
complete series.
A large.
Okay.
Whoa, holy moly.
Farscape is kind of like,
Battlestar?
I know what it is.
I would say more like Firefly.
Okay.
I've only seen a little bit of it.
It's on my list.
It is very good, though.
Sweet. Calvin?
There you go, brother.
Huh. Is that S for Doctor Who, too, right?
Fezzes are cool.
Fezzes.
It's a fez.
It's like one of those guys from
cool.
Indiana Jones.
Hey, Calvin had a fez in the pit.
Yeah, I did.
Did.
We still have
Bungee Walker.
Ew.
Hey, we have this guy in a pop, the RV Walker.
Yeah.
With
we don't have, yeah, these are the, this has to be Michael, because he gave us the rest of these Walking Dead ones.
Aw, spoiler. Has everyone passed the Woodbury stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a Merle zombie.
Aw, oh, yay!
And a riot gear
with
zombie.
With his hand. That's from the prison.
Ooh, and a pin cushion zombie.
You're supposed to be saying what? Oh, no.
And a what zombie?
Pin cushion.
Pin cushion zombie.
Well,
that's
I'm wearing the jacket.
That's from the comics.
I'm wearing the fez. Michael, enjoy your gift from Michael.
Michael.
Enjoy your gift from Michael.
Michael.
Enjoy your gift from Michael.
Michael.
Michael, no. He rocks a bow tie. His suspenders are on point. Don't listen to the haters. Shane can pull off a fez. No, he what?
He can pull off a fez.
Five line wave. Mantis shrimp.
Thank you, buddy.
What is that? I don't even. From Michael.
Let me see it.
Hey, it's a sonic screwdriver.
Yeah.
Let me see it, Aaron.
What? My fez.
He's gave it to, said to Shane.
He didn't even watch Doctor Who.
No, he doesn't.
I want a fez.
Yes.
I already had your dandruff on it.
So you gonna go sell cars wearing?
He does kind of rock it a little bit, doesn't it?
Are you gonna go
look like Aladdin?
He does look like Aladdin.
Riff raff.
Push out.
What
do you mean? You just did.
Nice. Does it have?
Does it light up?
Does it light up and stuff? Probably better.
And sonic screwdriver.
Okay, I don't know what that is.
It's like a million years in the future Swiss Army knife, Eric.
Oh, okay. Sounds like a vibrator.
Aaron,
think,
you're
so close to getting
what
you want.
Do, oh. You use it like this, and then you can go like that.
Oh, interesting.
I haven't seen any of the Matt Smith ones, so I don't know exactly how. But yeah, that's...
Well, cool. All
right, we missed a note from Edwin B. He sent the Kylo Ren picture frame.
Oh, yeah. The mask, right? And the hood?
Uh-huh. Says, to Blind Wave and Antoine Bandelay.
Oh, wow.
Ooh.
There has been an awakening. I made this for you. I'm not the biggest Star Wars fan. I just like the Marvel/DC, Dragon Ball, Dave Chappelle, and other things a little more. Watching your reaction reviews, fan films, and Antoine's Versus series, I see you are fans. So I made this Kylo Ren scratch board for you. You can hang it next to the Dragon Ball/Blindwave poster I made, or send it to Antoine Bandelay if you want. Know this, I like what you do, and thank you. Edwin B. P.S. I think you know this. Ray's Muffin was a practical effect just in case if you do another fan film or general video.
Little green muffin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I guess it took a long time to get right, too.
So thank you, Edwin.
Thank you, Edwin. All right. Okay, so Michael, thank you very much. And thank you to everybody that sent gifts. Just like last week, we're not going to be putting everything back on the table because it just takes too long, guys. We already... I think these go on for like an hour now.
Yeah.
They're a lot of fun, don't get us wrong. So
thank you
very much to everybody. Michael, Pete Michael, Kimberly, Charles in Tampa... Brett, there's so many people to name. I can't even remember them all now.
Everybody,
yeah, right?
From Europe. Everybody,
Germany,
Spain. Canada,
Germany cookbook.
Yeah.
Das Boot. The tits from this thing. DBZ. We got Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah.
Dragon Ball Z.
All of the shirts, the Harry Potter one. Avatar. There's so much stuff I can't possibly name it all. Thank you guys so much for this week's haul. We will see you back here next week. You guys go down in the description to find all links to our social media. The P.O. Box thing's down there too. BlindWave.net for everything you need about BlindWave. And we'll see you guys back here next time. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Tell your friends. I'm Eric.
I'm Shane.
I'm Calvin.
I'm Aaron.
Me and mine.
Calvin. Fucked it up.
Slap him.
No. Ah, heck. We're ending this.